Welcome to my 20k special video. Like, thank you so much, my little demons. So for today's video, the past AOT will be reacting to the future. To be exact, it's not a specific topic. Before we start, I would like to warn you about what will be included in this reaction video. This video does contain erwin. Let me remind you one more time. Levi is 2 years older than Eren. So for this video, Eren will be 15 while Levi is 17. This is not illegal, so I do not want to see people commenting down below that this ship is illegal, since I did do my research and this I know for sure is not illegal. And may I say one last statement before I move on to the next warning. AOT is based in the year 1893, and in AOT the year is 845. And in those past days, it was common to see people dating who are like 10 or 14 years older than you. But other than that, remember that this is my AU. And treat others with respect, and if you can't do that one simple task, then get the fuck off my channel, cause I do not want to call you people my quote unquote little demons. Moving on to the next warning. This video does contain flashing lights. Some sad bits, I guess. So get some tissues ready just in case. And lastly, this video does contain huge spoilers. All the ships included will be in the description below. Remember to subscribe and like the video. Other than that, enjoy.
Hanji casually freaking out about her ugly ass titans.
Anyways, after a short break.
You can say what you like, cause you know I'm gonna die for you.
We are not going through sad shit today, bitch, so shut the fuck up. Okay, moving on. Okay, this next video is for the Gene Simps. So, well, if you're a Gene Simp, watch it. Like, I mean it. Watch it if you are a Gene Simp. Anyways, I did say no sad shit, but there might be some more sad shit along the way, so I'll be prepared. No more fucking questions. Hello, Gabby Braun.
How do you know my
Mama
name?
Mama was supposed to be on vacation. But I have received thousands of applications for you to join the orphanage.
What orphanage?
I have looked them over and it seems to me that you are a perfect fit.
Well, of course
Welcome,
I
Gabby,
am.
To your
I'm
new
perfect.
Home. Oh, wait, I forgot to mention. It says here on the applications that you are 12 years old and have low test scores.
Who said I have low test scores? My
sure
test scores are the highest of all the warrior cadets. It was Falco,
soon.
Wasn't it? I'll kill him.
Anta, matomo janai.
Kamo na.
It's different.
Я как болт, мне нужен.
Also, do you like Levi's new style? I was feeling bored, so I decided to mess around with his hair and came out with this. Anyways, that's the end of the video, so I hope you enjoyed. Sorry it was short. My dumb ass brain forgot I had an exam tomorrow.